Hey, how are you? Welcome back to Gooned Up. Hawaii has returned. And I think at this point, I feel confident enough in my goon skills that it's time to take this show on the road. That's right. We are going to set up a little goon shack and see what happens. Geez, Ie, high heels and a miniskirt? We're selling Rangoons, not ourselves. But all right, I mean, it's probably help of customers. Get your goons here. Free samples, guys. Next week, I'm gonna be charging 30 kwai for 5. Right now, I'm giving out free samps. I think they don't know if it's safe. Ultra. I even brought the chopsticks, guys. Welcome to the goonery. It's like a factory, but we just pump out goons instead of iPhones. If the kids don't like the goons, then this whole business model is fucked. Nope. All right. Tough crowd. The ice is broken. Megwa the Wonton. Put down the hoons and pick up those goons. You might get a little bit of a gut, but at least you won't get lung cancer. Ooh, God. That guy needs to lay off the hoons. Oh, this guy needs a goon. Yeah, that guy's driving a sewage truck, okay? Probably want to wash your hands before putting that goon in your mouth. That guy was literally pumping sewage 5 minutes ago. Yeah, my Chinese level is around like preschool, I guess, so not really sure what you're saying. Maybe we're the one to him. Now I am the Wonton Don. If it was like some other stranger who offered you a Rangoon, I probably would say don't accept goons from strangers, but I'm the Wonton Don, it's fine. Yeah, a little bit of that Thai sweet chili sauce really pulls the whole thing together. Yes, Wontons are from China. This is just the American version of a wonton. I know you guys invented the wonton. I'm not trying to appropriate your culture. I'm trying to appreciate it. Fusion. Put down that cob of corn and pick up a rangoon. You will not regret it. I mean, I can put it in your mouth if you want. Thank you. Yeah, especially, I mean, when you're used to eating like stale corn on the cob, I'm sure this is just mind blowing. Oh, I think we have a field trip. Get your goons. It's healthier than KFC. That's not saying much. Oh, this guy's wearing a Titans hat. I was on the Warriors. Yeah, on the Warriors, yep. I'll see you on the field. Yep, sorry about beating you in the Super Bowl. I only got one last goon, and then, you know, we can close up shop. I think, I saw a lot of happy faces. Free samps. Oh. Boys in blue. Niyao shisha ma? Do I need like a goon permit? I don't 我听不懂. Oh, 这个不好? I need like a Rangoon permit? Okay. I mean, I thought you guys would make an exception because I'm like the Wonton Don, but I guess no one really seems to care about that. Okay. 你要说一下?
不可以的,这里不可以,违反了中国的法律,好吧,请你收掉。
Okay. I mean, I don't tell you guys how to like arrest someone. I don't see why you're telling me how to sell Rangoons, but okay. No Wendy. I mean, do you guys have like a goon bureau where I could apply for a permit? I've been selling Rangoons for like years now. Well, it's fun while it lasted. Oh no, I know. I understand that wontons are Chinese. I'm just saying this is like an American version of a wonton. It's time to close up shop. I think we did pretty good business. I don't know if I'd call it business because they weren't really for sale, but.